This is the Retriever Nation, and today I'm going to show you how to litter pan train newborn puppies. It's not only possible, but also quite easy. In fact, prior to the 7-week mark when the litter leaves your home, you'll be able to boast a 90% or better daily success rate. And this success will carry over into the puppy's new home when potty training begins. To litter pan train, you'll need the following. A tray. This is simply a wash machine drip pan. For 6 or more puppies, get 2. Alfalfa pellets, found in the equine section. Disposable potty pans, a scooper, garbage bags, and a litter of puppies. Litter pan training begins around 3.5 weeks. This is the time when teeth are coming in and the switch to puppy food is being made. The mama is done with the puppy cleanup and the piles are now your job, and you'll soon realize just how much there is to deal with. A puppy poops approximately 4 times a day. Over the course of 3.5 weeks, a litter of 10 can produce 1,000 piles. So let's get those trays set up. This becomes the perfect time to introduce a crate. It'll make training easier because they won't go where they sleep. Keep the crate open and lay a potty pad outside of it. Choose a desired location for the litter pans. Ideally, this is not directly next to the crate, but instead adjacent or across from it. Incorporating a wall around the trays helps to hold the alfalfa pellets and the number 2s inside. Partially fill the trays and lay a potty pad on top. Even though they're still struggling to get their sea legs, you'll be amazed at how quickly they can catch on. The goal at this time is to simply get them to recognize the tray as the area to go, and this is done by placing them in it often. That may sound next to impossible, but realizing that they are going to go number 2 after every feeding, as well as number 1 upon every waking, makes this pretty simple to time.
Puppy, 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 puppies. Puppy, 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 puppies. Who's gotta go potty?
They'll begin to smell their scents in the tray and realize that's where they should go. A trick that works well is to move lightly soiled pads from in front of the crate into the litter pans. They'll also learn by watching. An additional benefit of this method is that your house won't smell other than a hint of alfalfa. How does the saying go? Never underestimate the power of suggestion. Keep the pen tidy by removing soiled throw rugs. Clean the floor frequently. Transfer lightly soiled potty pads from in front of the crate into the litter trays for scent. The idea is to keep the scent contained to only the trays. Keep the trays tidy. Remove Tootsie Rolls. Scoop out alfalfa as it breaks down and pour new on top. A simple dustpan works well. I've never had an issue with puppies eating the alfalfa, but if one did, it would just pass through. We make our pen large enough for us to be amongst our litter. Socialization and playtime become extra potty training time as well. By just being with your litter frequently, you'll be able to assist when some redirection is needed. This is at exactly 4 weeks. Wrestling sessions are followed by naps, but even at only 28 days old, they are learning precisely where they should go and deserve much praise.
Good girl, Pink.
Puppies are enthusiastic learners. And A's for effort must be given out as well. The time will come when you decide the potty pads are no longer necessary. They serve their purpose well, but the alfalfa is all the puppies need now. Even though the litter pan seems like ample enough space, you'll be surprised at the unique efforts put forth. We even named them. This is the almost. You'll see that one often. Yes, you're a good boy. And that's the split seamer. Takes just a little bit more accuracy. Yes, you're a good boy too. This little guy took so long I had to speed up the video. His was named Living on the Edge. But he made it mostly inside the cracked edge.
Good job, Red.
There will be an occasional pile outside the box, but most of the messes requiring cleanup will look like this. Some other messes I had to clean up looked like this. By 7 weeks, the puppies pretty much have it mastered, and having gotten organic material these last weeks will make the switch to outdoor organic material a breeze. So there you have it. With a few supplies and a little bit of effort, you too can litter pan train your puppies. Not only will you benefit, but you'll also be giving the puppies a huge head start in potty training when they arrive at their new home. Thanks for joining us today at the Retriever Nation and learning about litter pan training. Be sure to subscribe to our channel where you can follow many of our canine-related tales and topics. Until next time, this is Terry at the Retriever Nation.